Hello, everybody. Welcome back to another episode of Juno New Origins. In today's episode, we have the Proton-B, which we are taking to URADOS, which is basically Juno's version of Saturn. It's like a mix between Saturn and Jupiter, basically. Separating the first stage boosters here, and we're just going to continue burning the rest of this first stage. Basically until orbit, we're going to set our orbital insertion burn here. I've been kind of working on this rocket for a little bit now. I've been wanting to do it this video. In fact, I announced this rocket in the last video. And I showed you guys the base for this rocket in a post. Now, finishing up the orbital insertion burn here with the second stage with that NK-33, I believe it is. Of course, this is a modded engine. It's a modded engine nozzle, which is an add-on to the mage engine, which is from the stock engine overhaul. It adds that nozzle. Just finishing up the second stage, or that's we're actually on the third stage, I believe. Well, we're about to be on the third stage as we just kind of finish. We're going to get a burn out to URADOS. It's kind of shooting our way out. There we have it. And then using the auto burn to burn there, which we're on the third stage now. Those five engines burn. And, there is a solid rocket booster stage that I didn't need. I didn't end up needing. There, we're on the fourth stage. We didn't use the solid rocket stage because it would have overburned and sent us out of URADOS, which we would not want. Just finishing up the escape burn out to URADOS from a solar orbit, which should be completed right about now. And then we're just gonna warp out here to URADOS before quick saving, and then we're gonna have a little bit of a jump cut here because it took me around 20 minutes to actually get a successful orbit because the auto burn kept failing. So this clip you're seeing right now is the actual successful one out of like 15 different attempts. And maybe I'll eventually add upload like failed footage, failed stuff, failed orbits that never really made the final cut. Now just kind of getting our first burn just to get into that orbit that we would so like. Or just to get us kind of in orbit, so it's not circular, and then warping down to the periapsis to do a circularization burn, which we are doing, I think, now. Or we're doing that first burn, and then we're gonna do a circularization burn. Which URADOS is probably my favorite planet. Here we just had to. We were just opening up the burn a little bit. Just kind of opening everything up. And then we're going to circularize here. Just kind of getting it a little bit lower. And then we're going to finish off with one final burn. Back at the periapsis. We're going to circularize down. Just going to get that around, I think that's 30,000 kilometers. I believe. We're just gonna kind of circularize there, and then we're gonna warp up to the periapsis, circularize, and then the mission will, the crash mission will officially begin, where it's going to basically Because Urados has so many moons, in the future, I eventually... And as you can see here, we're just finishing that burn with the engine on the stage, on that stage. Eventually, I want to bring landers here and other craft, but we would need this, which is a communication craft. As you can see, it has a bunch of antenna, however you want to say it, on it. And it's just going to help us communicate with a craft back to Drew. Anyway, we're in orbit now. Just kind of getting nice little cinematic shots. But with that, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And I'll see you in the next one. Good. Bye.